What's up, guys? It's Taiter here. We are back with My Call Universe, and this is episode number 17. I do believe. Hold on, just let me rotate. Okay, there we go. Now I can face the TV properly. So here we go. We have Monday Night Raw. Roman Reigns taking on Jimmy Uso. Kofi Kingston taking on Jack Swagger. Tensai taking on Taiter. So there must be a feud there because you can't even interfere. Then John Cena vs. Brock Lesnar in a Falls Count Anywhere match. And CM Punk taking Triple H one-on-one in the main event. So let's just go on. Boom. Reigns wins. Kofi. Jack Swagger wins. John Cena wins. Now it's the game versus the best in the world. And the game wins. So here we go. Tensai vs. Taiter. Let's get into this right away. Entrance off. Match experience will be normal. Raw is war. So I hope you guys enjoyed the last episode. Fortunately, we didn't lose. Or didn't win, I mean. We didn't win the U.S. title. The Miz beat us. It's all good. It's all gravy. And here comes the Miz. Oh, he's walking around. And he's going to join the King and Michael Cole at the announce table. Alright. So we'll go use Taiter. Yes, we will. Oh no, fuck, Tensai is one of those big power guys, so we might have to take advantage of what we can. Oh! Tilt-a-whirl, slam, reversal by Tensai, now he's just gonna stomp us. Oh. Hit him! Yes, we did. Now we have to keep going like this. Hit him again. No. Here we go. Pump handle. Throw. Excuse me. Now we go with the running DDT. Let's go up top rope into a missile drop kick, and he just swats us away. Oh, running headbutt. We missed. Oh, shit. Hit him with the spear now. There we go. Let's do a little backflip. Hopefully this... Yeah, he won't get us. Oh, he hits us with that running STO. I thought we could grab him in midair there. Let's go test the strength. Oh, no. Tensai is too strong for us right now. A shin breaker. Let's go. We need to grab Tensai. Oh, fuck. No, again, damn it. Too late. Oh, huge headbutt by Tensai. Now we gotta... Reverse. Come on, reverse. No. Damn it. Now he's just clubbing us. And a big forearm to the back of the head. There we go, reverse. No! Fuck you, Tensai. Oh, I was trying to go for the pullback Samoan drop. Oh. Oh. Throw you up top. Here we go. Let's go for a superplex. Big man going for a superplex. Oh my goodness. There you go. Now we gotta capitalize. Get up top with the missile drop kick, and we hit him. Now we gotta keep it going. So we're gonna go hit him with... Oh, no, he just steps aside. We'll hit him with that kick. Nope, but we land behind him, so we'll hit him. Oh, shit, reversed. Slam down. Let's take our moment to regroup ourselves here. Let's go. Headbutt. Another missile dropkick. Let's go. Standing headbutt. Let's go. Get reverse. Nope. Oh, shit. I always forget this. I was doing so good before. Okay, there we go. Sorry about that, boys. Oh! Big running STO by Tensai. Now Tensai has taken control of the match. See, if you guys can remember, Tensai actually was about to pin us when we were defending our US title in a triple threat match. Oh, we have our signature. Oh. Let's go pick him up for the Emerald Fusion. And let's just see if we can get a quick pinfall here. One. No, one count. Okay. Now let's see. What the hell was that? Seriously? What the hell? Here we go, Tensai. You want to take apart the announcer's table? Oh, shit. I almost missed it there. Get put through the announcer's table. Then we'll run up to stop. Oh, where's the Miz going? Where are you going? Bulldog onto the Miz. Let's do another running bulldog to the Miz. Let's go! You take our US title, I'll attack you. Let's go. I'm not done with you. Another running bulldog on the ramp. And Tensai's just standing there like, what the hell is he doing? There you go. Pump handle slam. Let's go. Now let's go. Run past Tensai into the ring. Oh, big clothesline. Now let's see if we can do the Samoan drop. No, I don't want the Anaconda Vice. Oh, shit. Big Samoan drop. There we go. Oh, shit. Tensai. Another pump handle slam. Let's see. Oh, rope break. Come on. He was not even at the rope there, ref. So, T-bone suplex. Oh, yes. Let's just see what the ref will do. If we wedge it into the corner. Is the ref not gonna take it out? Oh, there he is. He's taking it out now. Here we go. Hit the education on Tensai. Setting him up for the punt kick. Oh, shit. We could probably end this match right here. Okay, here we go. Let's see if I can hit him with the Swanton Bomb. And then we will go over here. Hell's Gate. Oh, there we go, there we go, there we go, there we go. Tap, motherfucker. Tap, tap. Alright. So we just beat Tensai with the Hell's Gate finisher. I was hoping it'd be more of a like a fight there. As soon as we got like our first signature, Tensai really couldn't do much. But anyways, we won, and now we can go ahead and check out, see if anything will happen, and I'll take a sip of my milk. Alright, it looks like nothing's gonna happen, so I'm just gonna go ahead and exit from there. Hell in a Cell, 4 weeks away. Yes, Hell in a Cell. Probably our best opportunity to cash in our Money in the Bank briefcase. Wow, John Cena and Brock Lesnar are not the main event on main event. That is interesting to say the least, because Curtis Axel was great callie, that's not anything interesting. Let's just check on SmackDown, see what matches are going on here. Ooh, Ted DiBiase versus Heath Slater. We can't interfere with Heath Slater. Ted DiBiase match, they must have a feud going on. Okay, I really want to know, at Universe Superstars, where's Dolph Ziggler? Is he even like, he's not injured, so why does he not defend his title? So let's check out here. Ooh, we're number 2 rank for the US title and then 7 for the WWE title. Alright, I could deal with that. I also wanted to check our guys' relationships. So we have allies with Zack Ryder, Ted DiBiase, Jimmy Uso, The Rock, and then rivals are Randy Orton, Dean Ambrose, The Miz, Roman Reigns, and Kane. Okay. So let's just go ahead and check out this Monday Night Raw. See, we have a match versus The Miz. I'm getting tired of always fighting Miz. So next episode, we will fight The Miz. So, thanks for watching. Comment, like, subscribe if you guys liked the video and want to see more from me.